Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today's video is about making a prom. So during the lockdown, a lot of kids have their birthdays, but we are not getting the supplies. So I thought of making a video on how to make a prom. You can use it for party, birthdays, anything. So it's very simple. All you need is paper, a ruler, and some paper cutter, a pen, and some glue. So let's start. So for this, you have to basically cut some squares. So the length, what I chose was 7 centimeters. So I'm going to cut 10 pieces of squares, each with a side length of 7 centimeters. So let's get going. Pieces of squares. So you may need more or less depending on the size of the head of the baby. So let's start. So what you have to do is you have to basically fold the paper diagonally. So you have you need a crease in between. So once you have a crease, just fold it this way, and then do the same on the opposite side. Then make a triangle at the bottom, just flip it up, and two more folds after that. So this is one piece. So similarly, you have to do it with the remaining 9 more pieces. Now let's start pasting. So you have to paste basically one inside the other. And the way to check is that there should be a triangle formed. So I've pasted 9 pieces. For the last 10th piece, all you have to do is you have to basically mold the crown in a form of a circle. So I'll apply glue on the side of this piece and the side of the first piece, and then I'll paste it. So a good idea here will be that before you close the crown, here just paste it on one side and check the measurement of the head, and then if you feel that it is still smaller, then you can add more pieces. There you go, crown is ready. So now if you have some embellishments, you can use that to decorate the crown. I made this crown for my son's birthday, and I had some pearls. As you can see, I decorated with pearls and some sequins. But you can use golden paper, glitter paper, and or sparkle, whatever you have at home, you can use that to decorate the crown. and it's super comfy. I thought that it might be itchy or something, but it's not at all itchy or pointed. It's very easy to make. I hope you like the video. So do make it and let me know how did it go in the comment section below. I'll see you next time. Till then, stay home. Stay safe. Bye.